Ìyá Adé Okecha, olórí Olúyadí Àjàkáyé, Mrs. Adíṣẹ́ Tẹ́tẹ́, Mrs. Ọláyínká Ọkọ́mọlédè, Ìyálọ́jà Jẹ́nẹ́rà Chief Mrs. Ọ̀ṣọ́, Fida Lọ́rí Planning Committee, gbogbo yẹn pátápátá ni mo kí, gbogbo wa pátápátá la ó jèrè táwọn péré jẹ̀kọ́, iwájú iwájú lọ̀pá oríire wa máa ré sí, a ó kó, a ó tọ̀ ọ́, bẹ́ẹ̀ a ó fẹ́rì bí tó bí. That one na introduction, no be wetin I come do here. Please, I want you to appreciate Fida Lọ́rí Planning Committee, please, please help me appreciate them. Wọ́n ti ṣe gudugudu méje àti yàyà mẹ́fà. 7 gudugudu and 6 yàyà. Why? The theme of this program says what? Human trafficking. Ma, it is true, human trafficking is not good. You can imagine. Tí ẹ bá gbé ọjà bá sì. That you will just see people moving to and fro. Like, as if even for you to pass is a problem. When you get to Yaba market, Èrò pọ̀ fún ẹgbẹ́tẹ́. No be human trafficking be that. Èrò Yaba, opportunity even move sef. Na wahala. And that is why this program is very, very important. It is what? It is very, very melancholic important. Fida's Planning Committee, I give you kudos to. And another thing I want to say is that, see, let me tell you something. If a barista marry a barista, I'm sorry, hope I'm safe. All right, okay, if barista marry barista, see, there are two things involved. You see that they what? They work together and plan for their life without what? Without any catastrophe. But in another realm, Ogunio, why? You can imagine a barista, you come give birth, and your husband not there around. Junior was saying, Mommy, I have assignment. Mommy, please come help me to do my assignment. We have to read A to Z, and I don't know. Mommy, please put me through. Before you know it, okay, Mommy actually helped Junior. But immediately, Daddy arrived. You see, Junior started crying. Junior, what is the problem? My mommy treat me rubbish in my assignment. What is the problem? My dear, under subsection 3, section 4, Roman numeral 1 of the Ekiti State Constitution. See, if you do this kind of thing, what will be your, this is what will be the problem, sir? If you do this kind of thing, now problem, oh. Na so the guy come hijack am. Say, what if be the assignment? You know what if inside the assignment? Na so A to Z, mama write am for no. What if happen? Yeah, Junior, read what if your mama told you to be A for affidavit, B for barista. What if D for C for cultivar, D for document. What if now? E for evidence. What if now? F for file of case. What if G for guilty. Now so the guy goes, my dear, what if be this one now? Okay, may I allow this guy read and finish now? Now so Mama Junior come carry the team. He won't run away. The guy follow and say, this is no, we must read and finish. Now so just enter, carry the room, come out. I say just read them. Where are they? G or B? He goes to say, F for information, I for insubordination, J for judges, K for court, N for legal practitioner, M for my lord, N for not guilty, O for honor, P for prosecute, Q for quiet, R for registrar, S for solicitors, T for third party, U for under 18, V for void, W for warrant, X for execute, Y for your honor. When you come reach Z, the woman clap, babe, you don't know what you want to do. Mommy, tell me now what you said. The woman comes to what I want to do. The mama come talk, say, see, if I see, they don't give up judgment, say, okay, well, they go hang up. That means the person will die, right? Now, so your mama goes to say, Z for Zionio!
be for God, see for waiting. Come take and down for God. Waiting now, I beg. This kind of thing, nah, that's coming. But at the end, when they still suffer, when they say, Papa, come do one thing and the other, and then come out. But before I come out, I get one last thing I want to do. I get one last thing I want to do. I dey broke. I don't get money. Now, so my friend come meet me. He named me Akamoru. Say, ah, guy, which will you become lawyer now? At least, go just go meet person. I go tell her, say, see, oh, last week I was called to bar. You go just use and do advertisement. Last week I was called to bar. Now, so he do and so pay the guy they make money. He don't know, say, he go meet lawyer. As he go meet the lawyer, he go say, pardon, sir. Last week I was called to bar. So, wow, really? So the lawyer was actually said, okay, he was giving the person some terminologies in law. I saw the guy just in the room. He don't know what, that's so. He can't call the people as they harass them. They can't carry and go court. And Kamoru don't talk and say, anytime when this guy did trouble, he go deal with them. As they can't face court, the lawyer can't stand. Under section 42, subsection 3, and Roman number 1, under Nigeria constitution, what you do is punishable before the law. As they do that kind of thing, the guy won't come out. He can't talk, say, ah, Kamoru will put down for this thing. He's there outside now, make them carry and come. As they bring Kamoru come, Kamoru come and say, yes, yes, it was called to bar. I actually called him to bar to drink wine at Okoko Boro or Brando Adam Iti. Don't be called to bar, bar no be bar. I mean, you say now only your own bar. Even bar, you say now wine, I see bar. Thank you very much. I know now I do do a lot of success. You have good evening, you have good evening.
Sana
ayemi o enu ba.